this is a pretty slicky merger. It's called Flagship Idlewild, and I'm going to be doing the March Brown version. I've got a 200R, size 16 Tiemco, 8-aught brown thread. I'm going to start my thread, move to the rear, take a piece of antron yarn and just kind of thin it out. Back. I'm going to clip this up, turn so the body stays even. And I'm going to take just two partridge feathers, or two fibers off of a partridge feather. Kind of determine how long I want them. I'm going to cut this short. I'm going to take my two partridge fibers, separate them, and tie them off, extending past my antron yarn. I'm just going to wrap it all back. Take a piece of small brown ultra wire. Tie that in. Clip it even with the rest of the fibers here, and I'm going to tie all these down. Bring my thread back. Take a tan goose biot from the middle, as long as I can get it. And then clip it off, and I'm going to tie it into where the concave is facing in towards the hook. Tie it in by the tip, and move it up just past halfway. And then take this and make one wrap with my fingers. Hold it, put my happy platters on it, and I'm going to wrap it up, just being very careful not to nick the hook point. Reverse wrap my copper wire, my brown copper wire. Tie it off. Clip it. Move my thread back. Take a full piece of antron yarn, tie it into the long section up in front. Make three really good wraps to secure it. I'm going to tie a parachute post on this. This is a lot easier with a parachute tool. And I don't have one. So I'm doing it the old fashioned way. I'm going to measure about to where, just behind the eye of the hook. Okay. And take one brown and one grizzly hackle. Strip out the stem quite a ways. Match them up. I'm going to even up the stems with the top of my post. Time in. Take it all and wrap my hackles up the post. Okay, let's take a really tiny amount of iced pheasant tail color. Just a couple strands here. Once you dab it on, it'll be plenty. Make your wraps behind. I'm going to clip this rear antron nice and short. Take my hackles and just move them down. Take some more ice dab and dab your thorax section. Alright. Move the fibers back, bring it over the top. Tap down, bring it straight up. Make some wraps in front of your post there. And finish. And clip it about the length of the body. Fluff it out. And there you have it. Your flagship emerger.